up nicely, wins the first header. Loving trying to close down the Huntington player. Can't do so, but it's a loose pass taken by Guyton. Huntington with it now, though. Cembrale driving forward. Looks for a shot, floats it, and it's in. Cembrale driving forward from about 25 yards out. Just hit it with her right foot. Floated it over Lauren Knorr just under the crossbar. It's a 2-1 Huntington lead. And the Blazers with a couple of quick substitutions. Loving will come off.